Ooh. Oh, it's not at the pool. Oh, did it? Yeah, it's fine. Thank you.
No problem.
Yeah. Okay, let's go to the dining hall. We're gonna go to the dining hall and see what they have for lunch. Nice looking window.
That feels so weird.
Alan's eating his chicken tendies.
And writing my reading response.
And writing his reading response. It's a turkey Reuben. It's so good. It's like turkey with cheese and bread. Yeah. And Alan is just like studying right now.
Hey.
And this is Steve Cafe. It's like this big cafe where people just study and stuff.
Hi. Okay, so now we just finished a very delightful meal at Steve. And now we're going to go to Intercontinental Science.
With Brian Shaw.
Because we have a final next week. Ew.
Place.
This is... We're approaching Morsch Lecture
Hall. Morsch Lecture Hall. Oh. Go here. The main character. Here. This is Marcella. We're now walking to eat food
at Trumbull.
At Trumbull. It's like this massive cathedral-like building. And it's really nice.
Yes, yeah. Very beautiful.
Nowhere to sit. It's so full. It's so full. Well? Huh? We're now going to study at the HQ, which is an acronym for Humanities Quadrangle. And this is one of the few ones that I actually like avidly study at. And this is what it looks like. Hold on, my hand's shaking. Okay, we'll show you. If you look here, it has like these like beautiful like carvings on the wood with like amazing patterns. So today we're having a very, very, like, super big, massive, like, buffet-style dinner. And it's only, usually it's only for freshers, but because we did not have it last year, they were like, you guys, we gotta give it to y'all. So we're gonna have it today, and on the invitation it says, dress semi-formal, but, like, what does that mean? Like, does that mean, because all the clothes I have is either super formal or, like, super, like, I'm about to go to bed formal, so, like, not formal at all. It's gonna give me, like, Harry Potter vibes, like, you know, when they first walk in and they have, like, that massive feast. I feel like I've said that all the time, like, oh, the dining hall gives me Harry Potter vibes, but it's true, like, literally every dining hall just screams Harry Potter to me because of the massive ceilings and all that stuff. Yeah, I hope you guys like it. It's gonna be fun, I think.
Just finished my hair. It's like this, like, kind of soft waves, and this is my... outfit. Yeah, this is what I'm gonna wear to the meal, or to the dinner.
Really likes to pull their wealth. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next time, hopefully. Thank you, bye.